Let me get everyone to safety first.
Let you off easy after what you put me through? I don't think so.
Anyone.
Oh, you know that, do you? Spoiler alert, with great power comes great fun. Hurting people makes my day.
Thank you.
gotta get Brock off my back. I wonder if the suit's still affected by loud noise. That's a no on fighting the suit.
To Skystick Flight 101. Unlike your friend the wall crawler, you're unbound by gravity or the need for anything to anchor a web to. Simply pull back on the left stick to fly up into the air. Go ahead, give it a try. Now I know it seems a little counterintuitive to push down to go up and up to go down when you're hovering, but you'll see it feels pretty natural when you're moving forward. All right, now go ahead and give the accelerator a squeeze to get moving. And we're off. The left stick will turn you left and right, as well as climbing and diving. That's the basics of flying. There's just one more thing to it. Turbo speed. Turbo speed makes you go really fast. Now, punch it because your friends need help. On the way, I'm going to give you a rundown of your combat capabilities. I think you might be a little distracted if I tried waiting to tell you during a fight, so try and keep all this straight, okay? You can lock onto nearby enemy targets. When you've got a lock, you'll always attack that target. You can also cycle through all targets. You've got light and heavy sword attacks.
Solid enough to hurt. Maybe if I could get him wet. Bombs to hurt him now.
haven't suffered nearly enough. I'm getting bored. I think it's time to push out of my misery.
Anyone else, Brock? I'm ending this now.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Sorry, didn't want to fight you, I swear. It was just that Venom, he said he'd kill her if I didn't help him. I had no choice.
Well, she's safe now. That's all that matters. This should be a happy ending. I beat the villain, brought a family back together, and got the girl. But it's not that easy. Being Spider-Man always comes with a price. And today that price was a steep one. What keeps me going are Uncle Ben's words. With great power comes great responsibility. In the end, people need heroes. As tough as it gets some days, I have to fight on. Maybe the best way to honor the people I love is to never stop being a friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.